I have had a mentor for the last 15 years, and my friend Ulf, I mean, he worked for IKEA as well, but he has just been, I wouldn't be where I am today without him. And he could, I could call him and talk to him about everything. And it was really not for him to solve the problem, but it was for him to ask me the right questions.
Right. And to listen.
And to listen and hear what was behind, if I was, you know, upset about something, frustrated, worried about something. He would just be able to detect very quickly sort of what was underlying and bring that out. And I trusted him 100%. And it's just, yeah, it is so valuable to me. And I really encourage everybody to find a mentor.